There's no doubt that since the borders have reopened since COVID, that more and more men are now seeking to find a Filipina for a solid and permanent relationship and possibly even marriage. But we need to ask ourselves, will the Filipina be actually in love with us, or is she doing it as a way to make money and get out of her country? Now, that's a question I'm sure most of us have asked ourselves who have found a Filipina like myself. And I've been married now to my Filipina for 9 years, and no doubt it's the best decision I've ever made. But it's not the case for every man who goes looking for a Filipina. Now, we've all heard of the many Filipina love scams where the Filipina pretends to be in love with a man to get what she wants from him, whether it's just money on an ongoing basis, until the fun of that runs out or the well dries up, so to speak. But there's also the other side of the coin as well. What about the man? Now, especially in a large age gap relationship where the man may be, say, 70 or even 80, and the Filipina may be 20 or 30. Now, is he actually looking for a loving relationship, or is he looking more for something like a business transaction where she will come and fulfill all his needs, including doing the housework, making him meals, ironing his clothes, and yes, the sexual side of it as well in some cases. So you see, it goes two ways here. It's not always just about the Filipina who may be scamming the guy. It's also, is the guy being totally honest with the Filipina in letting her know what his real intentions are with this relationship? That it may not be the loving relationship that she could be looking for. Now, I know a lot of you guys are going to say, oh, well, how could a 30-year-old ever love an 80-year-old? But stranger things have happened, and stranger things do happen. I've spoken to many Filipinas who are in such relationships who love their partner dearly. So let's try and hold back on the judgments, because everyone's different and everyone is looking for something different in life. And yes, if he makes her life a little easier and a little better, then where's the harm if they're both grown adults and they're agreeing on this situation? It's only when either one of them or both of them are not telling the truth about what they're really feeling or they want out of this relationship that there comes a problem. Now, as I say, if they're two grown adults and they want to have such a relationship where love's not involved, then so be it. There's nothing wrong with it. Who is anyone to argue or put down someone for those reasons? They're adults, they can do what the hell they like. But we must know there are many Filipinas out there who look at finding an older guy as a way to make a lot of money. And it might not be just one older guy, it might be several older guys. They all have them on the go, and all these guys are sending them money usually on a monthly basis, or maybe even more than that. Some of them are even buying them houses and land and so on. So yes, this can be big business for some Filipinas, but most Filipinas I've found are actually quite genuine. I say that, but we can never really know what's inside someone's mind. So appearances would say that they're genuine, but we don't know exactly what she's thinking and what her reasons really are. All we can do is go by what she tells us and the way she tells us. And if we believe what she's saying, based on our many years of life's experience in knowing when people are lying to us and when they're not lying to us. So it's important to keep that objectivity open when we meet a Filipina and we're going through that early dating stage through even into several months later. We've still got to keep our eyes open to make sure that she's on the same page as you. And if you, as the older guy, is only after companionship, then let her know. Don't play her for a fool. Let her know your true intentions. And there are some Filipinas out there who would be happy to have such a relationship with you on a mutually beneficial basis, where you're getting the companionship and what you need out of life, and she's getting more of a financial stability for her and probably her family as well. So don't you be played for a fool by her. And don't you play her for a fool. That's the important thing to take away from this video. Be open and honest and look for somebody who's going to be compatible with you A great place to start, that is Christian Filipina dating site, which I've got a link in the description below and in the pinned comment. And of course, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this video, turning on the bell notification to get many more videos as they come to hand. Until next time, stay safe and take care.